Peter Sellers 1961 Aston Martin DB4 GT. You may know Peter Sellers as the bumbling Inspector Jox Clouseau from The Pink Panther, or perhaps you're more familiar with his role as the inscrutable, convulsively fire-hiling Dr. Strangelove from Kubrick's 1964 Cold War classic. But did you know that for a brief moment, the legendary comic actor played James Bond? His personal choice in cars corroborates this tidbit, and now, you can own a true Bond car, more or less, by bidding on this 1961 Aston Martin DB4 GT from Sellers' personal collection. The 007 film in question is one Bond fans usually disavow. The 1967 Casino Royale was a farcical exploitation of Bond's popularity that most don't consider a true addition in the Bond canon. Nevertheless, the DB4 GT is the same prestigious model that Sean Connery's Bond drove in Goldfinger, and Sellers kept his own espionage green machine pristine over the years. Sellers first drove it in the 1963 comedy The Wrong Arm of the Law, and the movie star apparently loved being behind the wheel so much that he purchased the DB4 once production had wrapped. Sellers had the stock engine replaced with a 4.0-liter Lackenda Rapide block, but kept the green paint job from the film. The lightweight, high-performance amplification of the standard DB4 is just one of 75 ever produced, and among fewer that have been owned by movie stars. Sellers' car collection was more extensive than his filmography, 83 cars to 40 films, and this might be the crown jewel of the lot.